what advice would you give to those who are still virgin?
Let them be.
Hey.
But for us, we are enjoying.
Shem, ma, name 10 animals you know. Okay, 5 dogs, 5 monkeys.
Jesus is Lord!
Shem!
Ma?
What excites you most about going to school?
Coming back home.
Shem, ma, where are you going to? I want to go and put my phone in the fridge. Why? Because I want to listen to cool music.
Hello?
My son has a bad cold and won't be able to come to school today.
Who is speaking?
This is my mother speaking.
What?
Shem, ma, if someone from Ghana is called a Ghanaian,
yes,
and someone from America is called an American,
mm-hmm,
what do you call someone from Jericho?
Jerican.
You don't like me? I don't care.
Shem, ma, did you pass your exam? Yes, I did, but my teacher failed. How? Because she's still teaching the same class. Mommy.
Yes?
I have good news for you.
Did you finally pass your exam or gain admission to college?
Mommy, I said good news, not a miracle. Shem, ma, let us talk about tenses.
Okay.
If I say I am beautiful, what tense is that?
Obviously. That is a past tense.